You think that title will be
yours? Tongue's flowing.
You think my World Heavyweight Championship will be yours? Let me tell you something, Johnny Gage. That title will never be yours. I think that you have no brain cells whatsoever, and you're not even smoking crack with the disaster. So, tell me, Johnny Gage, what do you expect from me? Do you want me to beat you down, or do you want me to make you tap?
Tonight, you will lose your match.
Yeah.
And you're gonna be beat by the fucking emo kid. How about that?
Emo kid?
I think the only emo kid is gonna get beat here is you.
Whoa.
I am your new general manager.
You did it the other way around.
You want a title shot at the MWA championship.
Yeah.
Well, quite honestly, you don't deserve a championship shot because the true number one contender is yours truly. However, since I can't wrestle and we need a new number one contender, I'm going to give you the chance to get a shot at that championship. Tonight, it's going to be Johnny Blade one-on-one with Don Vega. If you manage to beat him, you will get your shot at that championship. However, if you lose, you are fired. Guys, good luck today.
Good for a new job, Gay Fit.